we wanted to, we could go over to Korn Shell, KSH. So Korn Shell isn't installed. It's asking us if we want to install it. I'm going to say yes. Okay, so let's go KSH. Now you can see we're getting a different prompt here. So if we go PS now, you can see we're running a Korn shell now. That would come in handy for certain commands if we wanted to do some Korn shell scripts later on. Exit brings us back to our bash shell. We're still logged in as root here. Let's do another exit.